Violence reaches into our lives insidiously. At a personal level, it can be happening next door in the form of domestic violence. Further afield, as the impact of climate change demands strategic planning, violence prevents communities from putting into place the means to protect themselves. How does the memory of violence shape how our societies think of themselves? And how good are we at looking at our histories in the eye and rethinking our pasts? The 24th of March is the United Nations International Day for the Right to the Truth concerning gross human rights violations and for the dignity of victims.